name's Micah. What's your name? It's so nice to finally meet you.
Where am I?
You're here. With me. And you're safe. And you needn't worry about a thing, my darling.
Just tell me what you want from me.
All I ever want is for you to be calm, sweetie. Apart from that, nothing really. I don't know. I can't say. I could, but...
You could have it all, okay? Take it all, please. Just don't hurt me.
Hurt you? Oh, honey, that is the last thing I'd want to do. Pinky promise. I swear by God's shining light, I shan't hurt a fly in your hair. My one and only, and you have been led astray so easily by the wicked.
Fucking nutter. Do you know that? What the fuck's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? Those words. Because you're meant for better things. We're meant for better things. And in tomorrow's light, we'll be together. I wouldn't hurt you. I told you I want you to remain calm more than anything else in the world. Can you do that? Mm-hmm. Can you make my little wish come true? Mm-hmm. Okay. I believe you. Please don't scream like that. You'll ruin your voice.
Don't.
And I don't need you to do that, Jonathan.
How do you do my...
I'm really sorry about raising the voice like that. Truly I am.
Can you please... just... tell me.
Okay. I actually need you. I chose you. It's quite funny how things have worked out, really. Okay, well, I'm dying. Well, this girl's dying. I had no idea of her illness. She's not got long left, and if I can't find somebody else... before she slips away, I'm gonna be stuck in a very, very bad place.
I kinda like the place you got me stuck in. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm gonna carve you up, bitch.
I really don't want that to happen again.
It just breaks my heart to see you like this. Please understand.